na wala underdogs, lahat mainit, expectations are broken clearly, no? With a lot of like bottom four teams stepping up, no, mula dun sa season 5 natin. Now that we are here in the season 6, mga kababayan, Pilipinas, you are watching the final game of this week's Mobile Legends Bang ng Professional League PH Season 6, regular season.
Sino ang may last game curse? Pero iba't iba talaga si Grid, ginagamit yung payong pang spot sa tore.
Ibang distansya yun, no?
Pinang, ano, pinang zone yung payong.
Hey, net, oh, tingnan mo.
Oh, ay, mainit si Ana.
Mainit si Aura, hala.
Oh,
the buff. Dali na first blood si Bobby Drix. Ilalaban ito nila Wilson, hindi nila isasuko. Kung sila kay Rapplicia, nakat yun ni Ana. 1-for-1 naging palitan nila. The buff is still saved by BSB. Lumalaban, tol.
Lumalaban ang BSB. Natuto na yung BSB, Backstreet's Bank, all right. Yung, sabi nila dito, hindi nyo na pwede kaming gangsterin.
Champion! Gumagamit nga kayo ng Digistrat, champion!
Sabi dito ng BSB, hindi na pwede sa amin yung ganyang invade. Sabi nila dito, masakit pa din si Kuya Wilson. Even though Aura got the first blood, 1-1, they were able to save that purple buff na kailangan nila. So, reset tayo, Shin. Hintay tayo ngayon, yeah, ng round 2. Yeah. Ng buffs.
Oh, yun. Iba na minata ni Grid talaga dito. Yeah. Gumulang na naman ulit. Was able to get a snap onto Trevor. And the problem here is, because of this early lead, good thing support to, no? Pero because of this early lead, if the first core items are handed on for Grid, the burst will be serious. Oh, nasa Kagura.
Andito pa ako dito. Oh, what? Si Grid!
Grid, grabe! Auto-attacking Kagura. Tapos kita mo, pina-atras niya kaagad yung Parsa. Pinakalapan si Kapan. Init na rin ni JP. Galit ang or dito, 3-1. Brilliant is not yet too much.
Man, pag napapanood mo yung Kagura ni Grid, mapapa-aw ka na lang yung Kagura niya. Parang Kupra.
Oo. Dragon. Ankle breaker!
Ankle breaker! Si Rod! Sinong tito mo?
Ito yung pusapin sa basketball.
Shaking and baking eh. Iba talaga si Baloy. Alam mo, Baloy is now online eh.
Man,
nakita mo yung sa mid lane kanina. Hindi mo ini-expect yung...
Tapos na formation of Wilson. Tapos na side all of Wilson. Kami, Javier is actually Drix and Wilson. Tagging on towards Kiluwash. At hindi na nakaporma rin na maayos si Trevor dito. Grid already sits at level 4.
Oh, well, plus he has the fame shot too to deal with Kapwan kapag papasok. Let's see, they're setting up for the turtle. Iikot si Kapwan dito kay JP. JP knows this. Pumesto na si JP at ayan na nga yung back up si Jay.
Hindi ba wala na maalam na? JP is there getting clip as well by Kapwan. Tatakbo na lamang si Ana pero Grid the killing spree. Welcome back, Kagura.
Grid, every time. Lagi na lang showing up at the right place at the right time. Anong nakain nito?
Kung matras pa si Wilson doon, dasi mo to get third hits, no? Hindi nakataya ng Dragon Soul doon at nakatakas pa nga si Rafflesia. 5-2 para sa laro natin. Early, very early control here by BSB. And now the buff is being given now towards Grid.
So Grid, siya yung nakalasit ng turtle kanina. This is the next level utility support. I can therefore say one of the best supports right now to play the game. But this is a Kagura na pumapasok isa, nagiging yung overturn ng walang setup.
Oh, ang bilis nung ano, switch kasi talaga. Tinibidibi. Hindi pa rin Grid. Alam niya kung paano gawin talaga yung mismong combo. Ang bilis na rin yata ng flight. Bilis ng flight na ni Kagura. Siyempre, pag tipi-tipi ka, tipi-tipi rin ako eh. Pare-parehas na tayo yung Koyet eh. Kaya madali tayo ma-provoke.
Magkakating ka na eh. Ayan na. Kulang na yung pinipindot, sabi ng Aura PH dito eh. Oh, kinagat sa mask!
Inaasa na. Umakakit yung asa. Hindi na nananahol. Nanahanggat na meets mo talaga. And let's see here. Kapo na pumokus kayo ng Felicia. There is gonna be a defended airstrike. Dump for JP. Habol si Drix. Nako, medyo nag-hesitate si Drix doon ha. Blade of Tempest casted in. Wilson ulit na dadragonin si JP dito. Dragon Soul. Hindi na ikastol. Last insanity na lang. Tapos gumamol. Si Drix sa likod. Ginert-ngert ng aso. Nakataras pa rin. Kapo na numakit. The end.
Abulin niya dito si Kuya Drix! Nag-gain si Drix! Drix! Green! Bobby Drix!
Bobby Drix! Op-attack! Op-attack Drix! Ay no! Na-stun si Green! Na-stun si Green dito! Ando naman si Kiltuwas! Kung saan-saan ang gagaling ang laban mga kaibigan! Pero tingnan mo! Samus! Trabaho lang!
Ita mo yung giggle ni Green eh! Gusto niya magulihin si Drix! In-auto-attack niya na lang! Nag-miss yung flame shot, nag-miss yung payong.
Ota-ota, baka mag-miss.
Bakpakatay. Pero minkita mo, what? That was the next level plank na naman. Let's look at the Gillette Insta 3 play right now. This was too deep for BSB. Good thing there was the last insanity from 4KL BJ at ang lalim masyado ng BSB to the point na pulado na at kung titignan mo yung camera nakapatay nga sila ng isa pero yung threat nung payong na nasa likod ay nakakakot.
Yeah. Yun yata yung magandang base talaga dito ng Aura. Wala ma- kasi ano yung Kagura hindi ganun kadali mali ng Ling.
May pantaha kasi. Ay, ang ganda pala, no? Kapag bumaba yung Ling, pwede mo iing yung overturn.
Yeah, yes. Not to mention,
yung apat na points nung spada, yung Swords of Revealing Light, ilagay mo yung payong dun sa gitna. Kahit saan ka pumesto dun, pwede ka mahuli.
Not to mention, ang priority nila. Si JP.
Oo nga. Oh my God. Top 1. This is brutal.
Ang crucial talaga pero hindi pa rin umihinto. Sobrang gigil pa rin dito mga membro ngayon ng BSB. Kaya naman nakakapag-hold back pa rin man yung Aura. Mura ngayon si Kapwan. That's the problem. Pero haba na yata sila. Rafflesia leading that one. We are angry casted. Of course, allowed for the jump dito. Hey Wilson.
There you go. There you go. Galit na, ngayon na-utilize na nila yung Balmond damage. And si JP mas confident na dahil walang extra protective shields. Ang side ng BSB. Nice adjustment from Aura. Sinubukan ni KLBJ defense pero dito na naman si Green. Oh, yun yung overturn.
Pwede mag-commit pa rin para kay Green dito para ang dami nang humabol dito kay Ana. I don't think makakatakas din siya. Kaya naman ayun, commit na lang. Dami John to Green. Nag-flicker nga lang. And then of course, mga kaibigan, 9-4 pa rin tayo sa laro natin. Quite close, Aura has the lead. Pero it's still too early to say.
Yeah. It's still too early. May masakit pa din yung damage ng BSB. But I think they need to shut down JP. Actually, not JP. Greed right now. Because he's really being the X-Factor here.
Yeah, man.
Of Aura PH.
Kahapon, no, yung isang support, si Rafflesia. Now it's my time, sabi dito ni Greed.
Hindi maka spot si Drix?
Oo. Nakabantay na. Saka medyo, ano na, hindi pala medyo, pinabihay na si Drix dito. Mas maaga. Kumpara doon sa game number 2 natin. Kiluwash getting a lot of attention coming in mula doon sa farsa natin. Habang nag-shove ng mga membro ng BSB down for the mid lane. Kapwan dancing around. Akala yata ni Kapwan makunat shot. Nakakataka siya. Ayan daming paghabol. Bilagsak ni Kiluwash. Flame shot. Mega kill na nakuha dito ni Green. Rapple siya sa may pinakagitna. Hinahabol siya ni Wilson na niya. Na si Green is good as dead. Dahil sinatdown yun ni paring Drix. Tapos
sabi
ni para kinak ngayon yung PMK and JP Wilson one on one with a great one. Mega kill already for Kiluwas and here comes Drix cleaning up. And again, tol, this is BSB and we can be the one to defeat Aura PH.
Backstreets back, Kiluwas, 5 minutes, pero wala kang lotakers! Via top, Chiwap, KLBJ, sunong-sunong na, medyo kapulo na. But Shin, Wilson outplaying JP, sakto pagka-proc ng crit ni JP, pre-knock ni Wilson yung Vengeance. And with that, BSB is still in this game.
Yeah, yeah! Oh. And Greedy shot it down, ha? Tol, oh, by the way.
Okay. Si Men! Shot down goal yun.
Oo! Grabe yung laban, like... Wasang, basagang muka, balian ng liig.
Balian ng liig. Wala nang matitirang organ wala sa'yo dito.
Wala na talaga, Tol.
Obos ang... Look at the Gillette instant replay right now. This was overextension from Kiluwash. What he's trying to do right now is not really fighting, but to control a lane. Probably want to cut down something for BSB not to, alam mo yun, muloy pa din sa tempo na meron sila. Mind you, Shinbu, iba pa rin yung ano eh, yung late game Balmond na pinag-usapan natin na hindi na marireach yung threshold eh.
Yeah.
Hindi na makapag-ultimate talaga eh.
Tak na lang din talaga yung magiging purpose ng Balmond dito. Siguro tagalagay din ng anti-heal. Look at Greed here, get cornered by Wilson. Ladies and gentlemen, talaga nag-commit si Wilson. Tapos tingnan mo si Drix ko, map drumay-by lang talaga. Grabe, sobrang maluba. Parang nawala ng panlasa.
Ang sama noon, bantayan niyo 'yung sarili mo pag nawala ka ng panlasa. Sabihin tangilid ka na.
Alanganin na 'yung tricks.
Alanganin na. Oh my, nawalan bigla ng panlasa si Greed dito. 2 times na siyang na-target ni Drix. Na-solve na ni Drix ang problema. And wala na silang pakikay Kiluwash. Hinahayaan na lang nila si Kiluwash. O ikot ka diyan, mahilo ka lang.
Dinidiretso eh. Dinidiretso talaga ni Wilson eh. As in right na Dragon, Drinagon. Na-dragon ni Wilson ngayon si Greed. Kung hindi, si JT.
Takot. Kailangan naman takot ni Greed kasi alam na ng BSB eh. Alam na ng BSB na siya yung target eh.
Lagi tayong medyo nagpa-frown upon tayo talaga sa Balmond. Kasi parang di ba nagpala to. And again, ang may record talaga ng napaka-successful na Balmond play dito, si Wilson. Ngayon, Yuzong. Greed Wilson, guy, very, very talented on his lane. On his control of side lane heroes.
The Brusco Wilson is in town.
Sana si Wilson.
Si umulis lang eh. Oo eh. Si Tito Wilson.
Tito Wilson eh. Yung kasama mo sa basket lagi, di ba?
Oo. Kasama ko si Tito Wilson. Kalaban ni Tito Wilson, alam mo na kung sino. Kung ni
sino? Sino, Tol?
Si Kuya Spal. Si Kuya Spal.
12-10 for a running game. Right now, things have toned down. A little bit of a reset there. The pickups are getting stalled out one by one. Umiikot na lamang si Drix dito. Greed won't stop it. Ang importante lang malaman kung nasa yung first ni Drix. Kaya, ganun, hindi yun yung matter na hindi ka mahuhuli. Kundi, basta yung malaman mo lang yung first na nasa yung main core. Ngayon ang problema, ang aga yata pinap ng Wilson yung kanyang dragon. Pero hindi na. Grabe, binati sila ng yan yung overturn. Drix yan. Tapos dito na patay. Wilson naman ang magiging ikatlo dyan. Mga kaibigan, dito sa sumpa na ginagawa, binubugan ng mga taga Aura against BSB. Pero tingnan natin ang next one to the front line. Find an airstrike to be strike down. And isa lamang ang tumama dyan kay JP. Or PH delivers a 4 combo hit into the members of BSB.
LBJ nag-ultimate. Tapos ang daming pinindot. Oh my god!
Matigas ano? Dead timers!
Dead timers! Ay, walang paki sa dead timers!
27 timers ka! Ito na yun!
Ito na
yun! Ito na yun! Minion! Isa pa rin hindi talaga kulang na. That's it! Is still the champion is here! And RPH takes this game 3 against BSB.